PEGI 3.
Here we are on a classic lap of the old Estoril circuit, coming around the final parabolica curve onto the main straight, up through the gears, into top gear, past the pit complex on the right-hand side. Now eyes to the left, looking at the 100-meter board, brake just around there before this really fun, fast double right-hander at turns one and two. Onto the next straight, keep the car to the left before braking hard down through the gears and hug the inside of the next right-hander, turn three, before going up the hill into turn four. Always slippery here, up and over the crest, and keep the car away from the exit curbs. It's a rough ride over them. Then open the throttle back up again through the kink of the right-hander at turn five and ease the car back across to the right-hand side of the circuit before turn six, a fast left-hander with a double apex once again. Then let the car flow out wide on the exit using all the track and more before bringing the car back over to the left. You can easily outbrake yourself into turn seven, so be careful, don't be too greedy. You want to maximize the speed onto this next straight on the left-hand side. Then feed the car to the right, up and over the crest. A flat-out right-hander follows next. Keep it to the right before this left-right kink, this chicane, brings you back around the parabolica curve at turn 11 and back onto the pit straight. Use all the track on the exit to maximize the longest straight on the track, and a perfect way to end the lap.